Bless you, love and greetings. So, I see the image of your device and you're a side American easy nice. Yeah, man, you see it? A matter of pace. Yeah, man. Shout out to all the fans, you know what I mean? Of I-Maric and all the fans of Arsenal. Yeah, man. Within your life, I hope all is well. Please like, comment, subscribe, and click the bell. And share, you know what I mean? Do give thanks for the support. Yeah, man. But anyway, I'm just come out for the school run and I tell you, say, yo, I just feel like, you know, Arsenal. We're glad for the pint, for your way pint, Manu as well. Doesn't mean no disrespect to Manu, but I think we should have had the 3 pints. What do you think, my people? What do you think, my fans? Comment and let me know, man. We think we should have the 3 pints, you know what I mean? As a coach myself, I'm disappointed. I'm happy, I'm mixed feelings. Happy and I'm gutted. You know what I mean? Because the 3 pints, they're for the taking. You know, Manu, not depend on the farm right now. See? So, I think we should have had the 3 pints. After we went 2-1 up, you know what I mean? Lacazette come on, and I think them should have given him the goal as well. And them put it down as their own goal to Rojo, but I feel them should have given Lacazette that goal card. Man, the goal scorer and the way the man get rough up. You know what I mean? It's zippy, but anyway, after we went 2-1 up, we can't believe we conceded 13 seconds. 13 seconds, my people. Can't believe we can see 13 seconds after we score and go 2-1 up, Sam. I say, yes, this is it now. John O'Star, Arsenal guilty of that, you know. We just get lack of basics sometime, man. You know what I mean? Kalashinas, him should have cleared the ball. He might make the touch and check that the keeper will come, but he never look, never check his shoulders, them. You know what I mean? I give the man an easy tapping star, is it? But anyway, it was a good game. I think some soft goals let in as well. Manu make an error and we score from it, the 2-1 up. You know what I mean? The first goal, we were all over the place. The first goal that we can see, the equalizer, we were all over the place, star, is it? But the goal line technology, it's a shot. I'm not gonna lie, you see me? Happy with the goal line technology, but we don't want the VAR in the Premier League. What do you think about the VAR in the Premier League? Comment below and let me know. Saying, yeah, man, so shout out to all the Arsenal fans, them 20 games unbeaten. You see me? Yeah, 20 games unbeaten. It's a good look. Big up Gunners TV, Gunners Talk. Hey, watch my performance from Gunners Talk TV, you know. A few years back, you know. Still there, you know. You see me? Give me your A, give me your R, R, give me your S, C, N, A, L. Give me your A, give me your R, R, give me your S, C, N, A, L. Give me your A, give me your R, R, give me your S, C, N, A, L. Give me your A, R, A, C, N, A, L. And tell me what that's better. When Arsenal, now look up on the pitch, pitch. From the whistle blow, the players now itch, itch. From the left to the right, the ball a switch, switch. The opposition net, if he gets stitch, stitch. Watch it, you know. Big up all the Arsenal fans, man. 20 games unbeaten is a good look. You know what I mean? The coach come in, you know, come in and him a do him job, and the players them a play for him, you see me? Yeah, man, so big up all the fans, them. Much love and respect. We have 4 games coming now. 4 easy, well, not easy, because no game in the Premier League is easy. See, so we have 4 games for the teams them below the table, and we're looking forward to nothing but maximum points. You see me? I hope Holden is well. Holden, and I mean, I hope him not injured, you know. I hope him alright. And I mean, it's not serious. Also, we look at Terry Herrera in the midfield there, get a couple of knock and thing. You know what I mean? We defend that we score. You see me? Yeah, man, that's it. So, I hope you're alright. And well done, Arsenal. Big up on yourself. Arras, I'm Eric, you know. Check out my single day, lad, please. I don't know. Gambia will be coming soon. DJ Spital, big up yourself. Big up all the fans, them. Please like, comment, subscribe, and click the bell. Your support is highly appreciated. Zin, yeah, man. I'm Eric, time off, we go out there. You know what I mean? Globally, officially, internationally, mainstream. Zin, push.